once you remove the screws, you remove the back cover. You should be able to see the thermal head right here. So what we want to do is we want to get a soft pot with alcohol. And you want to clean the thermal head from left to right. Once you clean it, go ahead and put it back and do a test print.